Gotta get to City Hall and help Miles. Bad guys harassing those people. Gotta move.
Whoever had any.
Oh no, it's Spider-Man.
Come on. You had to know I'd be here sooner or later.
If Spider-Man gets away, I'm ending all of you.
Thought we were done? Wrong again.
Bring it, Spider!
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
Oh my god. Thank you.
We're almost there. There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Bad news, folks. Good news. OG Spider-Man looks to be, finally, back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news. Seeing reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. The two connected? Maybe. But right now isn't the time for speculation. It's the time for action. We're getting scattered reports of folks going missing. Our favorite subway worker, Dennis, is running a database of missing persons. Check the description for details. Let's crowdsource this, everyone. Get as much data in there as we can. We can't leave the protectors.
Here we go. Get
Spider-Man. Hope I'm not intruding!
Never! Let's do this!
Intruding on our hunt?
Come on!
The spider is a-
Nice! I was wondering if this could get any harder.
Ah, oui.
Man, I thought I was gonna get that last hit in.
Ah, hubris. It defeats us all. Scare me like that. That a sand crystal? These things are everywhere. Right. Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man! Things don't quit. If you can hear me, Marco, not interested in a puppet show. I'm trying to help here! Where's that sand crystal?
I ask them what they want, and all they say is, the beast inside me. But that ain't been true for a long time. Just like I promised you.
Marco gave up Sandman for his daughter. And Kraven forced it out of him for a stupid hunt. Reckless driving, not great.
Lose the spider! Move it!
Think you ran a few reds, guys! Hey, guys! Can you drop yourselves off at the near...
Think you got us, huh?
Glad I was able to stop this before someone got hurt. Well, someone else.
Folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here, it is absolute truth. Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat,
There are people trapped inside that store! Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can. Hey, Chief.
Thanks for coming. We've managed to set our explosives in every zone except the last one. The demo crew's in there. There's four of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator. Spider-Bot can search faster in there than I can. Your time to shine, little guy. Make Spidey Daddy proud. All right. I find the people, Clark gets them out. My jump jets are gonna
take
them
long enough now. Help!
Is that a robot?
Hey, it's Spider-Man. I just relayed your location to fire and rescue, so they'll be here any minute. It's gonna be okay.
Spider-Man, thank you.
Hey, Clark, did you get the location I just sent over?
Our team's moving in now. Thanks.
Spider-Man's here.
It's gonna be okay. Hey, my pulse blast is warmed up.
Anyone? I can't move! Help!
Hang on. I'll get you out of there.
Thank you.
Help's coming. Fire and Rescue knows where you are, and they'll be here soon. You're going to be okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Clark, you should be getting a new location anytime now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
He's still in there? My leg! I think it's broken!
I'll get you out. One sec.
Whoa!
Fire and Rescue's on the way. Just try not to move. They'll have you out of here soon.
Okay. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Oh, jump jets are finally warmed up. Just in time.
Hey,
Clark, did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me. Fire and Rescue's on its way. Are you okay?
No, I'm good. But I saw somebody up ahead a few minutes ago. Purple Jacket. Make sure you help them.
Hey, Clark, I just sent a new location your way. But this guy said someone else is still trapped in here.
Really? I'm not missing anyone else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
I'm on it. Nobody here. This will take some maneuvering.
Who's we don't die today. You want to be a follower of the flame? Start trusting him.
Follower of the flame?
As soon as they're done with the deserters, we're out. The explosives will bury whatever's left of him and the evidence.
You're gonna kill someone? Wait, I've fought these people before. Organized and fanatical. Yeah, I'm getting big cult vibes.
What about the intruder that's been skulking around?
They can't stop all of us. Now keep looking for supplies.
The flame is disappointed in you.
What are they? Oh no.
I didn't say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Get out of here!
Oh, the Fool's Beacon! The prophecy said you'd face us eventually.
Prophecy? Oh man, I've always wanted to be in one of those! Not crazy about the nickname, though!
I see the Fool's Beacon!
Everybody,
trust them!
So, what's my prophecy? Endless fighting? Death by building? Grow four arms and become a giant man-spider?
Whoa, guys, can we take this outside?
Is everyone okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously?
We are better than you ever will be.
Who are you people? The only ones worthy enough to survive!
Finish him off before the police get here!
Pretty sure this building is gonna fall apart before then!
The world will be cleansed of your filth!
The flame burns eternal.
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
I never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried... Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done. Looks like Yuri took off. I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit? And a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here.
This is somehow worse than I thought! And no sign of Harry!
He has to be here!
Hope you learned your lesson. Genki told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound!
there this many?
It's like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Emergency exit up there! Let's go!
Somewhere in the building.
Come on, Miles! We need to hurry!
Not to pressure you guys, but it's not sounding good in there.
We're working on it! All clear. Let's get him out of there.
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right, on my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing, it fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
stronger hold on them than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
People he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles!
Never thought I'd be relieved to see you!
I'll make it count then! Miles! More incoming!
Again?
Come on!
Nothing's working! I can't slow them down!
We have to keep fighting!
Everyone he puts away, they keep coming back!
It must be frustrating, putting criminals away, just for them to escape and cause more pain!
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances. Like, they never stop! That's enough! I get it! Did you do that?
No.
The symbiote. He killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that... me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
It is her.
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at a feast.
My life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it?
What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. How they like this? Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
Thank you for trusting me.
Yeah, well, like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try. Thank you.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man. Miles.
Spider-Man,
wake up!
I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid. Big guy, let's try this again.
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a 2 Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life!
What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP,
just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
One sec! Here we go! The data should give me more info about Kraven's targets. Definitely take after their mama. Better avoid him. 50% to go. Mama Bird is about to be very angry. Need to stay in the slipstream to trail after it. Download should be done soon. That's all the data. Time to take this bird down. Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. Why was Kraven hunting an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest. Hey, hon, I'm back. So, you were saying?
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, there's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Ah, the feeling's mutual!
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help. Hey, Yuri.
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can... Sorry, gotta put you on hold. You know, if you want to be helpful, we can just throw those boxes right out. File these packages under missing. Hey, I'm back. Please continue.
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown.
Sorry. Be right back. Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've got to find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors. Don't! What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world.
This isn't what we meant! Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
Oh my God, thank you. I swear, I'm...
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! There's the bus. Gotta save those people from the symbiotes. Stay calm, everyone! I can handle this!
Would anyone help?
You don't scare me! This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Feast is open to anyone.
You saved me.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry. I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere. Better go link up with Miles before this gets any worse.